Anyone who's been following fashion knows that Kate Middleton is probably the most photographed woman right now in the world. If you want to copy her look, which this engagement ring is kind of similar to, she's got a more classic one that was Diana's, but this Stephen Webster one is more of a rock and roll modern take on it. And of course, Stephen Webster, being one of the most popular British jewelry designers, is the best place to come to. If you want to indulge your Olympic fever, here are some great pieces from Stephen Webster. Lydia, tell me what we're looking at.
This is Stephen Webster's Super Stud collection, and it's a semi-precious stone. It's coral with a facet of quartz over the top. And this is something that Stephen actually invented. It's been copied many times by different designers, but this was his original idea. And it's getting a thin layer of a semi-precious stone and faceting a quartz over the top. And he's done this in a beautiful coral, a mother of pearl, and in the fine collection we have a lapis lazuli with a quartz crystal on top. And that's set with white diamonds and black sapphires.
Absolutely stunning. Who would have known that was coral? It's got such a deep color. And like you say, I mean, Stephen really is known as quite a British, eccentric, original. So what, all of these pieces sort of encapsulate that, don't they?
They do, and they're so unique. And I think when you see a Stephen Webster piece and someone wearing it, it's just so distinctive.
You can tell it immediately.
Exactly.
And that's why he has so many celebrity followers, especially in the rock and roll world, like Christina Aguilera, and who else?
Yeah, he's obviously Madonna, one of the big ones. He commissioned her wedding ring, and everyone's worn his pieces. I mean, he's very hot on the red carpet at the moment.
He's very hot. So when you come to London, this is the first place you want to come.
That's
Stephen
right,
Webster store on Mount Street. Girl, how does it feel when you